Wait. How do I? Ah, customize. Mark for blood. Mark for me. Really? And mark people for me? For you. For me. Okay, who knows what that's from? Come on. Come on, guys. You gotta tell me you know what that's from. I am menu. No. You will not do that. He's cutting open the demon's belly, so let's go find out. Threat in our lands.
What of it? Our gates.
At last, Elias's pet demon is inside, ready for the knife.
Could Elias know we survived his attack?
Oh, he knows. And that means we are running out of time. Come, let's see if his demon ate something useful.
Looking inside a demon's belly for somebody.
Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part. One I do not take lightly.
Find a bit disturbing.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach.
Oh, look ahead.
This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler.
I agree.
And we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it.
I mean, like, the entire world's in danger. What's the point in respecting the dead? And
too many cannibals.
And
go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
And mourning them and things like that. If there's just gonna be more dead because there's just way too much shit going on. You know? Me. guy's gonna follow me all the way? Surely not. Bastards pass. Any of bastards down here? Anyway, that's not on the map. I thought it was. Hello. Hello.
Greetings.
I'm not gonna lie, this movie's shit. Garbage, sir. Not doing that. Yeah.
Oh,
why do I keep spawning the, Yeah, I keep spawning the damn old truck. Press the wrong button. Meerkat? Don't know chickens though. Yeah, this ability is so much better. It is actually genuinely so much better.
Look.
Oh, that place is nice, isn't it? How do we get in the city, eh? There has to be a way. I updated my drivers today. The game does seem to be running better. The computer seems to be running a bit better as well. It was just a minute with the... When I did the driver's not the other day, the game just wouldn't run. Nothing was happening. Wouldn't run right. Couldn't get our character. I couldn't do nothing. There has been a couple of driver updates since then anyway. Oh, well, that wasn't too hard. I might take the hit on the damage there because it's a 22.5% basic damage increase. I take that hit. Here we go, this rocket might be, this looks like it might be away. Wait, am I even looking for a way? Yeah, I am actually looking for a way in there. And that is not a way in. That just sucks. Maybe this is a way in.
She's gone. I can't believe it. Thought I had her tied up good to that tree.
All right. I'm in my horse.
Oh, okay.
She's the only thing I have left. Or had.
My market stall. My wares, all of it lost in Gulrun.
Tyrant Brawl and his damned carnivals. They stormed the city like wild animals. Guards never stood a chance.
Cannibal people. I mean, it's gotta be cannibals in Diablo, right? Diablo without him. Oh my god, there's corpses absolutely everywhere, guys. Oh shit. Oh, look at the top of that.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army of siege works.
Elias is here?
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can?
Zelaya.
How many messages did I send, huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, Oyun.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Try to come back alive.
Try to come back alive.
Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
We're sneaking in. Hello, lovelies. Dead. Oh, man.
My bags are full.
What's that for? Why wouldn't they be? I could just spawn back.
I have no potions. I have no potions.
No potions, man. Kinda knew that was happening. Kinda knew. Wait. Yeah, put that in the chest. Where's the... Oh, he's down there. Everything.
Watch your back, eh?
My skill is unmatched. You'll see.
What's that? Oh, my bad.